by going away to fight for a cause and think that they are fulfilling their purpose. But in fact, they're not truly Muslims. They're not. Islam begins with the importation of African slaves to the region. A lot of people are not aware of that. Islam was not transplanted to the region as much as these Indians. It came really from African slaves. So these fighters, these foreign fighters, were Southwest, have nothing to do with that age of history in the region. They are breakaway friends. They're extremists. They do not understand what Islam is all about. They have no sense of what manhood is all about. And they bring disreputation, they bring shame, destruction to our society. So it's my responsibility here, gentlemen, to urge you to have a reassessment of what manhood means in the 21st century. It's not like what we've been taught in school. So I'm here as an outsider to explain to you the challenges that beset you when you leave this institution. You will face a whole host of problems, one of which, as the gentleman rightly put it, unemployment. Why do you think that's a problem? But you're not in Bagel and the region, for that matter. Why do you think so? Why is there so much unemployment?
Less than